Margaret Trudeau has lived an extraordinary life. She was the wife to one prime minister and is now the mother of another. She has rubbed shoulders with some of the most famous people in the world and has become a prolific mental health advocate. Now she is sharing it all in a new show called Certain Woman of an Age at JFL 42 in Toronto. I recently had the chance to sit down with Margaret to talk about that. Take a look. Great to have you with us.
Thanks, Lindsey.
It's such an honor to speak with you.
Oh, thank you.
Someone who has led such a full life so far.
A bizarre full life.
Is that what you call it, bizarre?
I think, looking back at it, it has been quite bizarre, some of it, yeah.
And remarkable, right? And sort of appropriate to have this one-woman show where you get to isolate some of the moments in your life. How difficult was it to get a 90-minute show and to pick the content?
This whole show started as a development with a Canadian friend who lives in Chicago, Diane Alexander, who's the producer, and we'd been working on scripts for years, but I hadn't lived my life yet, apparently, but now I had, and I have given maybe 500 speeches as a mental health advocate, and here suddenly someone takes all my words and shakes them all around and makes it interactive with the audience, but is able to take the best stories that illuminate everything.
So JFL 42, comedy festival.
I know.
Right? And so, but you talk about the difficult things in your life.
Oh, no, it's a tragedy as much as a comedy. And I am no stand-up comedian, although I am standing up. Because everyone's like, why is she on stage? But it's fun.
And you're surprising people with your show, right?
Surprising very many people. Very many people.
Did anything surprise yourself about doing the show?
Yes, that I had the courage to ask the audience to loudly and strongly express their anger at being told as women or as people that we can't do something or it's never been done or this is your place. And it is a big F you.
and you get them to do it, right?
Not all of them. Some of them are reluctant. I don't blame them.
I have to ask you about your son and what it's like to... I just think about my children watching their successes.
Yes.
And what it's like to
He's doing really well. He lives out in San Diego on the beach and is in cryptocurrency. Oh, that's cut. Oh, did you mean Justin?
No, I didn't.
Did you mean Justin? Yeah.
See, that's why you're at JFL. Important. You've got the comedy.
He's got a pretty important...
Yeah. What's it like as a mom to watch him go through
a second? Oh, but you know my Jess, he's just... Well, look at him. He's healthy. He gets good night's sleep. See, he engages with people. Of course, it's grandma yummy. He's the best dad. He takes the time. What Pierre started in our life, which was not something we talked about, certainly in the 60s and 70s, was work-life balance, where you balance, even if you're the most important person in the country, running the country, you still have to give equal importance to your time with your family.
Thanks for chatting with us here at your morning. It's been a pleasure.
Thank you.
And Margaret Trudeau will perform 4 shows at JFL 42 in Toronto starting on Thursday.
Thanks for watching. If you like this, be sure to subscribe here.
And you can check out more Your Morning videos right here.